Hi, this is Glenn from 1-800-Ceiling.com, and what you were just looking at is a prismatic lens. So let's say you wanted to change out your prismatic light to a parabolic light lens. The old way is to call an electrician and change out the whole fixture. But what we've come up with is a parabolic retrofit kit. What you're going to get in the kit is the outside frame and a parabolic lens. The outside frame will sit inside the ceiling grid system, and your parabolic lens will be placed inside the outside frame, and it will clip in, and the clips are spring loaded. This is a 2-foot by 2-foot version. We also have a 2-foot by 4-foot version. So what we're going to do is hop up on a ladder now and install this without using tools or calling an electrician. Okay, first thing you're going to want to do is remove your existing prismatic lens and set it aside. Remove the fluorescent bulbs first, which we've done already. Then you're going to take your existing light and move it inside the ceiling plenum. Going to take your 2-foot by 2-foot parabolic frame and install it as if you were installing a ceiling tile. Sometimes you have to massage it in, and it takes a little bit of work. Okay. Once that's in, you're going to want to reach back into the ceiling plenum and put your existing light back on top of the retrofit frame. You're going to want to reinstall your light bulbs. And now, you simply install your parabolic light. Activate the spring-loaded clips, and you're done. No tools, no electrician. 2-foot by 2-foot version also comes in a 2-foot by 4-foot version. Glenn for 1-800-Ceiling.com for the Parabolic Retrofit Kit.